Some of these areas are going to be empty, but it always seems like a good idea to unlock them or by removing the fog of war. Now that is new. Alright, so an island outpost. Looks like this area was far more transformed by the explosions than Johnny's area. And even Face area, even though that one seems to have been almost cut into one, at least one third of it, just cut off from the rest. And that includes where her bunker was as well. Forgot that. Quite a few things I need to gather over here. I've already been back to the original bunker that you start out at, and also the bunker that you head to at the end of 5. For one of the endings. Thank you. to see if this is a problem. Don't think it is. I remember going to this island. Just didn't collect anything there, apparently. Like you don't really have access to the underground part anymore. It's been boarded up. Or to the bunker that's here. Or was here. This is Jacob's Island, or Joseph's Island. That is the, Boomer was around in this area. The guy with the monster truck is here. Means the end of John's territory is right up here. I was right. Jacob's area appears really weird. It's a little bit thrown off by the map.
No.
Somebody definitely needs to get his eyes checked. That's a shame you can't have two running with you. It'd be Timber and somebody else. Because Timber can find these things a whole lot easier.
Thanks for your help defending Prosperity.
Off in one moment. Just in here. Almost be easier to switch back and forth between them. And call Horatio once I've found enemies. I think I'll do that. could be over here. Maybe it's not. Some of these are in the weirdest places. I don't think I would have found that with Horatio. Alright, so I need to find a way underground. Sit back here. Nope. Bunker. It must be a bunker. You can see I'm buried. This is interesting.
Huh. in silence, motherfucker! Same noise! Kill that fucking thing! What?
Yeah, that's right, I probably should use my melee as well. Four more with my melee. Alright.
I need help!
Now this is just bugging me. Oh, here it is. I am blind. Neither had to be waiting under the ground. I just could not remember or think about where it was. Something up ahead. Yep, a whole bunch of enemies. I was worried, I thought the truck appeared behind me for 1 second. Anyway, higher priority. The vehicle I'm driving is still very squishy. Even with the part that auto repairs it while I'm in it. Had too many instances of them destroying this vehicle. Found us better off to just deal with them. That's why it's better just to jump out of it. That gun of theirs just melts that truck too much. Even with all the perks involved, to keep your vehicle alive, it's too much. Sounds like, yeah, music. I have the songs turned off or on set on streaming, so it's not playing the copyrighted songs it would normally play. This. Sounds like it'll be fun. Lockpicking is definitely useful. My bad shooting.
I need help! Please, someone help!
Wherever you are!
Edge of face territory near Joseph's Island, and doesn't look like you can get to where Herc's mom had her place. That arena that you pick up the character at. So take two. Wait. Is this too far damaged? No. Well, it'll heal it if I'm in it. run into any enemies, abandon it. Take care of the enemies, then you know. This thing's just too fragile. On the other side of the freaking rock. And no prompt to repair it. That's disturbing. Even though it clearly needs to be repaired.
Things are gonna get worse before they get better. I thought I was headed up to Demon Maker.
You survived. You owe me a drink.
Good luck convincing Eden to help us.
Jump out. Now, please don't be destroyed. That's where I hit those rifle. It's destroyed because it went right into the water. Darn it. That was another waste.
Yeah.
head over here then to off to Jacob's Island or Joseph's Island. First in Jacob's place. I thought the first hit would have been enough. Not enough time to help one of them, but at least the other one made it out. Over to, there they are. I can do about that one. I almost think they speed up a little bit. Hole. What's disturbing is it not offer me the chance to repair it. Maybe I'll I'll get to it this time. Problem is either way is gonna take me past an outpost.